My name is Sonia Peterson, and I'm one of the litigation staff attorneys for the Minnesota Disability Law Center. Recognizing people's rights and supporting that, and seeing how the law can be very instrumental in making a difference in society. The changes I've seen mostly is acknowledging it. We haven't made very significant steps forward. There's still an awful lot of work that we have to do, and it's pretty frustrating that we're not representing our clients, our constituents, and things that we should be working on. I would like to see diversity in the practice of the bar and support of people who are from traditionally disadvantaged communities. In the Disability Law Center, we're representing individuals with disabilities in many different areas, from education to housing to employment to public services, public accommodations, and the value of seeing how that diversity spreads and is so intersectional is really important. Enough, I guess. I don't know.